Do you want to claim your tax relief on salary arrears but don't know how to do it? If yes, then you have come to the right place. Hey guys, this is Simran from ClearTax and today I'll be talking about the procedure to file Form 10E online. Watch the entire video to learn the process and if you like the video, do not forget to press the bell icon and like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more updates. So let's begin with what is relief under Section 89(1). Tax is calculated on your total income earned or received during the year. If your total income includes any past dues paid in the current year, you may be worried about paying a higher tax on such arrears. Usually, tax rates have gone up over the years. To save you from any additional burden of tax due to delay in receiving income, the tax laws allow relief under Section 89(1). In simple words, you do not pay more taxes if there was a delay in payment to you and you were in a lower tax bracket for the year you received the money. To claim the benefits under Section 89(1), filing of Form 10E is mandatory. This form can be filed online on the Income Tax e-filing portal. To access the form, you must log in to your account. Step 1. Log in to Income Tax e-filing portal with your user ID and password along with the date of birth. Step 2. After you have logged in, click on tab named e-file and select Income Tax Forms. Step 3. A screen will appear. Enter the PAN and select Form 10E, the assessment year and the submission mode from the drop-down. Step 4. A screen will appear with instructions on how to file Form 10E and enter the details in blue tabs provided. Step 5. On completing the form, click on Preview and Submit. The process will be done once submitted.
Taxpayers who claim relief for the previous financial year but fail to file Form 10E receive a notice from the Department for Non-Compliance. Based on nature of the amount received, appropriate annexation need to be selected while filing Form 10E. Form 10E should be submitted before filing your income tax return. The assessment year to be chosen while filing Form 10E should be the year the arrears pertain to. The claim to tax relief by filing this form can be done at the time of submitting tax returns. It is not compulsory to submit it to the employer, though the employer may ask for confirmation of submission of the Form 10E. Acknowledgement of filed Form 10E is not required to be attached while filing income tax return.
Well, this was it for today's video. Let us know what you think about the video and comment below if you have any doubts. We will try to reply to it as soon as we can. Stay tuned to our channel for more informative videos like these. Till then, goodbye and take care.